that I could erase the stereotype that they had in mind about Algerians or Algeria. So I have been telling them about our culture and about our behavior and the way we talk to people and the way we perceive people. So I remember that one of my students at the end of the journey told me that I had like a different image about Algeria, but once I get the chance to meet you, you made me see Algerians in a different way. And I was so proud of that because it was the impact that I had. Program in Casablanca, I had the chance to meet like a lot of exchange participants as teachers in this program, and they were like easy to work with. They were very open-minded, so we could exchange thoughts and ideas and how to work with students. So to talk about myself, when I worked with them, for me it was very easy.